Lord, bless you and keep you, and this place will shine upon us.